recall affects Zippo's tech torches. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says the torches may continue to show a flame after the trigger is released into the off position. Zippo says it happened in more than 36 cases, but no one has been hurt. If you have one of these lighters, the Safety Commission says you should contact Zippo for a refund. You can find information on both of these recalls at KDKA.com/recalls.